Back to our late breaking story this morning that we've been following all morning. A huge fire engulfs a southwest Oklahoma City apartment building, killing three people.
It was about 4 hours ago that flames started shooting out the windows this morning. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy has been there on the scene all morning. Aaron.
Good morning. We know the medical examiner's inside right now trying to identify the three people who died inside the apartment. And you can see, you know, when firefighters arrived, they said that flames were just shooting from all of these windows and doors right here in the front. And you can just see the devastation. This building is destroyed. Again, three people did not make it out in time. Six people did, however. Four had to jump from the windows. We do know that a father was able to quickly get his daughter to safety. Looking ahead right now, investigators are on scene. They're trying to figure out what caused this fire in the first place. They do know, like we said, that flames were initially coming out the front of the building, but it just took off and engulfed the entire apartment complex. This is an investigation that will be going on for several hours and a developing story throughout the day. For now, we're live in southwest Oklahoma City. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.